Halo 3. All right, welcome back, welcome back. Where am I going? I fucking hate Caelid. I fucking hate this place. I fucking hate everything about this place. You know what? Maybe we have other stuff to do here. But I don't want to interact with these assholes. I'm tired of these assholes. Let's just. I think we just. We just continue on. I think we just continue on. We already talked to the war counselors. Oh shit, no, I don't want to be here. I want to be at the next one, right? Do we have a next one? Have we discovered a next one? What's this? Behind Caria Manor. Yep, that's the one we want. See how strong these guys are? Oh, they're not strong. That's because they come back to life, right? Yeah, that's fine. It's fine though. Oh, because there's an Evergall over here. An Everjail. I mean, how strong is this gonna be? The Royal Grave Evergale? Everjail? Reason not to do this, right? We can just take a look. Like, are they tough? Are they not tough? What's good? Oh shit! Motherfucker just hit me with gravity! Oh, well actually no, he's not that bad. You like that shit? You like that shit, huh? Oh god, okay, I'm out. Oh, I'm just casually watching life dip my juice. Stop doing that one move. Can you stop doing that one move? Gosh, Onyx Lord. I fucking hate Onyxes. I like Geodude's meteorite. Oh, that's the move that you were using, huh? Why did I see this before? Oh. Why didn't I see those fucking messages before? Wasn't expecting a weak dick. Two handling required ahead. I don't know. I didn't expect victory, but that's always weak foe. Well, I mean, now we've got that cool sorcery. That's neat. Call small meteorites down from the sky. One of the glenstone sources that manipulates gravitational force summons a void that emits rain on small meteorites. Well, to continue the effect. Sorcery originates from the Onyx Lords, who had a skin of stone, were called Lords in reverential fear, their destruction power. So, killed one of them, took their power, and That's fucking rad. Gotta say, that is fucking rad. Where are we going? Where the fuck are we going? I'm scared. Okay, it's just the cliff edge. Oh boy, that's scary. Souls? Oh, that was like four or five K. It was like a good amount, but like nothing crazy, I guess. A lot of deadheads over here. Resummoning them with this. That's fine. Albernaic ashes, cool. I think we like that. I think that's good. I think that's fine. Okay, this is really, really far behind the castle. Oh shit. Juvenile scholar. Ooh! A juvenile. Oh, and a larval tier! We'll take a look at that later, I guess. Root resins. The fuck is that down there? It's like black Rapidash. Oh, fuck. You don't think. It's gonna murder me. Oh my god, I'm dead. Oh god, Black Rapidash sucks dick. I don't even have a chance. Oh god. I think he just has to kill me. Okay. That's kind of annoying. Oh. Cliff's edge. Let's just go back here. That was a mistake. Also, another mistake is I think I need to change up my flask mounts. Yeah, that sounds good. I do want to kill the fucking Rapidash, though. Alright. You assholes, get the fuck away. Handing this shit, yeah. Ow. Oh, am I dead? Might be dead. Oh Lucky Rapidash. Lucky Rapidash, actually. Worst Pokemon. Remember that, like, stupid song that people used to sing, like, I play Pokemon Go every day. Maybe that was just me. There was, like, this, like, little Russian kid that would sing it. It was very odd. Oh, shit, I remember that from this side. I think. Do I? No? I don't remember it, actually. What am I talking about? This doesn't even look familiar at all. What am I talking about? It looks like I can go down there. From there. And, oh, and I can go down here from here. Interesting. So here I am. Well, I guess I need to go over there. That's what it's trying to tell me. This is a nice little area, but it's not gonna help me. Is what the game's trying to say. I think at least it's trying to say that. What do you think the game's trying to say right now? I mean, I'm probably missing some cool shit from here, but I don't really care. At least I don't think I care. Anything look cool over here? How do I get down? Yeah, I have to go down here, this way. Being summoned to another world. Oh. Cool. Let me help. Oh. Gotta get off my horse first, obviously. Oh. It just instantly died. Well, that's too bad. Literally gets summoned in that time he dies. Unfortunate, but you know, that's just how it is on this bitch of an earth sometimes. You know how it is on this bitch of an earth. Oh, look at that little hole. Looks like a good hole. Wait, is this just the tap? The radiant, the carrion. Yeah, it's Main Carrion Manor. Oh shit, motherfucker, what's good? Oh shit, motherfucker, what's good? So at this point, I guess I want to maybe mosey on over to the other side. What was the game let? Oh yeah, I can get over to their side from here. just like bopping each other over the head. Fortnite, hell yeah, dude. I love Fortnite. 420 Fortnite every day. Always. Oh, is that a merchant over here? Is that a merchandise smell? You know I've killed many of your kind.
I don't want any trouble.
Oh, I want trouble. Advanced crafting repertoire. Oh, they're just bone arrows.
Ooh. All done? Well, be on your way then.
Nope. Up. Oh, you didn't see that. Here. This is what you see.
About you from the start.
Oh, hey. Can I just kill you? Hey, what happens if I kill the mule? The name of like Miss Bellum from the Powerpuff Girls. So this is her church. Is that her? Is that Miss Bellum? Can we finally see her face? Be wary of gesturing. Why? Why be wary of gesturing? Well, hold on. I want to save first. Why tempt fate like that? Alright, let's. Erudition. Like, don't you hear something? When you do erudition? I feel like I hear something. I like definitely hear something, I just don't know what it does. I like can't figure it out. There ain't no easy way out. Level up. It's a double. That sucks. 4 golden seeds. Dang. Another one, but. What are we at? What these plus? Plus 6. Holy cannoli. Holy cannoli. Over there. Was there anything else down there? I should just double check just to be sure. Hey, you leave me alone. Hey, we have a non-aggression pact going on here, right? Yeah, that's right. Like, what happens if we go all the way to the bottom? Assholes are still there. But they don't really care if I go past them. They're not aggressive. I'm aggressive. Should I get an asshole? This is peak combat right here. Gonna drop anything good for me? He didn't even drop anything. What the fuck? Wait, did he even give me any souls? What the fuck was that? What the fuck? What happened to my voice? Man, I guess I must have freaked out and lost my voice. Try poison. Nah. Not sure. Now we're back to the lakes. I mean, I don't really want to, like, fight. Like they really give a shit about it. I just want to know what's north. Okay, so let's go this way then, because I think going the other way just takes me back to the start. Look at these stupid little trees. Around here? It seemed like it. Betrayal. Oh, yeah, it is betrayal. That's actually a pretty good message. I gotta hand it to him. It looks like you're gonna go into like something cool, and then it's just like. Are they hurting each other? Yeah, they totally are. I ain't doing shit. They're doing that to each other. Wait, I hear something. Still can't use it. There we go. Fuck off. Gravity spells come in handy with flying enemies. Right, fuck this village. Let's go up. I mean, we're probably just going further into the village. This is like a very vertical village. My finger's butthole. Yes. Why did someone even try saying this? Fuck off. It's never the hidden path. It's never the hidden path. I hear something. It sounds like a metalworking man. Oh. That was a. I thought. that's not an item. You know that for a fact. Two facts. That's not an item. Message ahead. Message? These stone diggers. Smithing stone 4. Why is he not doing anything? I won't fight him if he doesn't want to do anything. Oh! That's bullshit. I gave you guys the benefit of the doubt, and then you just have to be sneaky. We don't even need this shit on it. We can just fucking use this. God damn. We gotta be careful. Oh shit, just when I say that. Precious item ahead, but first up? What are you talking about? Is there anything down? Nope. Okay. Huh. It's still not all finished going up? That's fucking far, and there's like cliff things that like, oh my god. Wow, that is all fucking long. Okay, so this is gonna be a little bit, I think. No. Item ahead, but first up. Huh, interesting. Okay. All right, let's take a look at the shit. So fucking cool looking. Oh, you bitches don't even know. I try it, but that is a nice item. I don't think it's necessary. I don't think I label it as necessary. Air ahead, okay. Again. I hate all the poison. You gotta have something that alleviates poison, right? Or not. Or fucking not. Item crafting. Consumables. I don't think I've ever learned how to, like, prevent that bullshit. Okay, whatever. Whatever. We'll just deal with it the way we typically deal with these kinds of things. That's good grass, all right. A plus grass. Ooh, somber smithing stone 4, you say? Don't mind if I do. Okay. Plug ahead, then explosion. Oh God. They were right. Bug ahead, then explosion. Explosion. Didn't expect even though they told— oh, the ruin-strewn precipice. Even though they told me that I was going to have to deal with this, they like legit said, hey, there's gonna be a bug ahead right in front of you, that bug is going to explode, and I still didn't get it. I was like, what? Huh? It takes me all the way down. What horror lurks below? Or does it take me up? I have no fucking idea which direction. I think it takes me down. It's gotta take me down, right? Or wait, no, it looks like it takes me up, actually. Huh. Interesting. Keep checking this area out. I am concerned about this thing. I wanna see what this is, too. But there's stuff around here that I definitely wanted to take a better look at, but I just never had the chance to. But we can do that. Save or restart or whatever. Get our health back. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. That's good. I think that's good. That's great.